mountain bikes these days are all pretty good looking. There aren't many stinkers out there.
No, you're right, Neil. You'd have to be hard pushed to find an ugly one, wouldn't you?
But if you go back just a few years, there's some bikes that only their mother could love.
Very true. So here is a list of what we think some of the ugliest bikes ever really are.
We're just making this up.
We are. It's
just our opinions.